Hi YouTube, this is AJCP Production, and as I said in my last video I posted today, I was going to Target and I'd probably get a new Lego Friends set, and I did. I got the Lego Friends set, City Park Cafe, and I'm gonna do a review of it right now. Well, it's ages 6 to 12, comes with 222 pieces. Here's the front of the box, and it comes with Marie, which is not up here because she only comes with the set. And there is Andrea. Here's the back of the box. It has shows the accessories and things you can do with it. And a picture of Andrea. Yeah. Here's the instruction guide, her manual. It says how to put it together and basic stuff. Has other sets. So yeah, I have four sets. Here's the cafe. But before I show you the cafe, I'm going to show you the minifigures. Here is Andrea. And she has a butterfly, so she's super cute. Here is Marie. She's like a waitress that's only available at the set. And she has a heart. Okay, next for the set. Okay, so first it comes with a little sign with a cupcake on it. And all of these like designs like this and the open sign, these are all stickers. Yeah, they're not printed bricks, they're stickers. Well, there is one printed brick and I think it's, yeah, the register is the only printed brick in the set. So yeah, here's a picture of the register that I'll show you inside. But first is this. So here's like a, this is not connected. I wish it was. That's the thing I don't like about the set is that this is not connected. Okay, but anyway, here's like, fences, a table, chairs with drinks and cupcakes. And here is the outside of the cafe. Here's the sign, which I mentioned is a sticker. Here's the door with an open sign, and that can, of course, open and close. Here's some flowers and a bubblegum machine. Oh, and here's another sticker. It's of a smoothie. So yeah, now for the inside. Oh, here are some accessories that I didn't put in the set. It has two plates. A mixer thing and a little bowl. So yeah. Okay. Now the inside. Sorry if I can't, if this is not too good of a video, I am only using one hand. Okay, so yeah, this is the inside. Over here is like a little drink machine. Here's a pie. Here's the register that can, that can open. And there is $100 bill inside the jar. That's cute. There's also a broom on this side that you can take out and the minifigures can hold it. Next is this little table over here. It has ketchup, mustard, salt, and pepper. It is super cute. Here is just a regular table, you know. Has a burger. And way back here, there is a little juice box. That's cute. And over, oh, and there's a menu on the wall back there, if you can see. It is a sticker. Here is, I'll take it off to show you. Here is an oven with a frying pan and a spatula. So that's cute. Now, the oven can open and inside. One second. So sorry, I'm only using one hand. Sorry, guys. Oh, no. 1 second. Sorry about this. Okay. Sorry. There is a tray with a cupcake. It's so cute. So, yeah. That's the oven. And then, lastly, I think this is the last thing. This is the sink. It has silverware inside, such as, well, these are all knives and forks. And, yeah. Well, yeah. I think that's it. Thanks for watching. Comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye.